Barrel of that?
Yeah.
Send a main rebellion effect.
Yep.
Any of the NRS? Monster in here.
It's like Dark World.
I
this effect, so this effect lets me banish all face of card from the field for that over special summon, and then it brings them back. So I'm attempting to use this effect to, this has been out already.
Alright, so when this guy comes out.
Okay.
I'm gonna, do these cards have like effects to negate, powers in the Nibiru?
You can do Nibiru, yeah, you can change the effect. Yeah, that's okay, so Nibiru's gonna hit, these two. So the token, where would you like the token?
Set one.
Bring it back.
Okay.
So Nibiru draw, I have a, I have a special summon of mine. Let me use a flash of my.
Sure.
I study my temple.
Place.
Thank you.
Place this here. And then. Oh, I'm sure you. Yeah. And then also,
What's that?
I think there's gonna be the cash and card, I think I have to do a defensive. So it's a 25 defensive points at 55%.
Please start card.
Redan.
True.
Maybe.
Okay.
And it goes out. I'm not about the who you think you are.
You know I have it.
I'll get.
What's up?
On that, I'm gonna just use.
That's why I would be. Think on res. Try master fight.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, you need to get it, that's right.
Six.
Yeah, that was a mistake, I think. That's fine, huh?
Yep.
Can't truce from here, so can't turn it. All little night, to the superior.
What's that?
You can, was it?
Resolution, sorry, effect.
That's fair, that's fine.
Lambert one and then. It goes on to the vision.
Okay. I'll take.
On the chain, let's see, you would like to, okay, so you're gonna.
Exit?
Are you gonna take or are you going to?
Cards in hand?
Three.
Three cards in hand. It's very little light, yeah, it's got time.
I will chain him with that.
Redan?
Chain with one, chain with two.
Wanna take the.
Can I take that?
Good.
Wanna take the little token? I will say too, just like talk about the shooter and stuff, but if, you know, if you do some very tough people will come.
Okay.
But I wanna.
Oh, wait, shit, already activated, fuck it.
So,
It targets either graveyard.
You can put something in your graveyard, you know, if you're small trap cards out. You have something like that.
Yeah, we'll talk, and then Murray. Yeah, to banish it.
Or hearing.
Lastly, with the doctor.
One, two.
Chain.
Yes.
Three.
No, that's still moving.
Yeah, it's still gonna trigger, but this resolves immediately the resolution of these
circuits. Oh, the summons?
Yeah, yeah. So
is that 41? I take 11.
Yeah.
Sure. Special summons by sending one other. Oh, that's right. I got to start back. I think that's how I start. Fight. Send it, and then I send one other card. It's a special summon up Funk from my deck.
No, but I started my normal.
That's all.
Oh yeah, this
is my like actual normal.
You don't pay life points for that.
Yeah.
I didn't take much shit again.
Effect to search. That's fine. That's good.
Yeah. Yep. That's good.
Effect a special.
Especially when I get tired, my brain
just wanders. 8. I decided in Punisher. Let's go battle face here. Effect to Dan.
Yeah.
This still gets it, right?
What are we at? Because you haven't taken anything, right?
We're bouncing.
I've taken the
lead. Yeah. I'm banished.
No, but I changed.
What am I at?
Oh, to the game.
Yeah, that's why.
Unless
you're gaining,
right?
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah,
then that's why.
So I'm at 4.
Yes.
And then... So he'll go to 75.
Yeah.
And... regained effect. The regained effect on res.
What did you banish?
Battle phase, yeah. Effect aim, attack.
Either 75?
Yeah.
Roll off.
34.
I think that's on Summit.
If you have Baylor over,
Yeah, no, I'm using just the... I'm just using the detach effect.
Huh?
I'm just using the detach effect.
The target one?
To look at your extra deck.
Huh?
Looked at your extra deck.
Oh, you can do that, yeah. Yeah, but yeah. So again, though, if you wanted to use this, then you have to make it this. Because, like, this effect activates, but then this chains to it before you get to.
Oh, yeah, the first effect. Yeah, this happens first, yeah. Probably that. Yeah. I haven't summoned this card enough yet. Effect, target.
I think it destroyed.
What?
It doesn't destroy.
Oh, it doesn't?
No,
oh, okay.
Just one field level first.
Okay. Yep. Standby effect. Mm-hmm. Effect on standby. Attaches one of your guys as a material.
Standby.
So,
pick one bucket.
10,100.
Huh? 10,100? What? Let's see.
Let me see. Yeah. Because.
10,200. 47. 77.
Right. 9,200.
Huh?
9,200?
Yeah, 9,000.
No, 10,200, right? Because this is what? 51,
71, 70,
72, yeah, so 10,000.
Oh, my logo.
Oh, shit. I need that card.
I think we'll
buy it,
yeah.
He was at 81, so 81? 20, so 21.
Take 21, 22?
21. Because this was my first normal summon that got me two scans for
You don't have a ritual spell.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
I
already did, so
the oh, I'm just using the detach. Oh, yeah,
oh,
you
can pop it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that just kills you.
47, this is
75.
Huh.
That's just damn. It burns for the attack on the field.
Is that what?
That just kills you.
Is that original attack, right?
No, attack on the field.
This one's, you can't use monster effects at all, though.
This one
is. Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I drew it.
Huh?
I drew it.
You drew it?
I drew it.
That game worked out well, okay, let's see. I'll add it.
I can't use the effect.
I should look at your hand instead of trying to take.
Oh, it's yours.
Good game, though.
Fuck your game. Yeah, I think if you just didn't extend, you could have just killed me.
Huh?
If you didn't extend, I think you just killed me. Yeah. Because, yeah, I think the Guardian and the other guy just punched, right?
Yeah, it is. I'm just checking
what
I have.
You have.
Yeah, wait.
Twos that game, and I was like, motherfucker, I play like 10 of these cards, and I was like, I can't make any of my synchro plays.
So, I look at my hand, I'm like, pretty nice hand, but then I'm like, if you don't have the nip, and I'm winning this shit, but then you have the nip, and I'm like, fuck my life.
That's pretty good.
Well, you drew like 3 cards, so I mean, like, I should have thought you had it.
Juice from is like ass if I don't out your fucking spell first. What?
Which one?
If I don't out the spell, the continuous, Juice from doesn't do shit. It's a fuck.
It's a lot hard. It's a lot
yeah.
hard. So when you did the IP, and you were like, damn, I can't target.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like,
I was
like,
I was trying to chain block and shit, and I was like, I just can't. I should have done it earlier, I think, before you. I should have chained it to activating your ritual spell. I think that would have done it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Back
his hand, and then one
light bar. Anyone know if it's place at 8 for LC? Last chance,
probably.
Is it 8?
Yeah, it's 8.
I feel that.
This goes back on top of my deck. But this on top of my deck, and then this back here.
But you have to basically win the place on top of
the deck. Yes. This goes in my hand, then this goes in my hand.
can just type in like Minnesota, it's like 5 hours. No, I don't think so. No. But you do have to make sure you go to events so you can dad like that. You gotta make sure you show up here because events are gonna be happening. Like, even if Barbara, like, there, like, they said that they have a real funny player and they have to like, open up another room and have their house before that thing.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I've seen, I think we're like, like I said, like 300 people and 400 people.
Nobis shields, stand down. Searches for a red resonator, or a car that matches red riding merch.
I don't know why I grabbed this.
What?
I don't know why I grabbed this.
Fine.
Okay, so I'm gonna...
Normal summon? Normal summon?
What can we resonate card? Yeah. Can we resonate card? You added?
Oh. Once per turn for copy, right?
I know that's what one of my buddies is doing, because then there's like, you know, it's about to be like reprints.
Holy shit.
So even the minute that reprints get announced, like, prices just, you know, because everybody's trying to get rid of their stuff and then undercutting each other.
You can use both of them, right?
Huh?
You can use both, right? Oh, okay.
I always talk to you both.
I don't know
about this move, but I can't.
They might not even do it. I don't know if it says online if there's no further list.
Correct. Specials from the deck.
I don't know.
By discarding another one.
Kind of go by like history of what happens. Like the last time that like we had like a pie chart like with the fire tape and flash, like that's just like stronger, more representative like Zodiac format, and like Zoo has that kind of thing right away. So I don't know. You know? What does Zoo they do? They gotta make money too, so
yeah.
More money than Zoo's, but look at our prize support.
I
like, free. Search for free. Swing. Activate. Swing. Attack him. Bring the one back.
X out too.
I don't know what that is.
This does? Yeah. I'll take it.
Happy.
What is this? Car not? It's not a car.
Who got it?
You did?
Yeah, I just played bad in game one, so he killed me.
Oh, game gone, gone.
Probably. Game two, he misplayed. He popped my island. And I had Sanctuary up instead of popping Sanctuary, so I think you're rooting to pop before.
Nice. Yeah, that doesn't matter here.
What was he on?
My King's Hand.
Okay.
And then game two, I went down. Trade
Arrow Mirage.
I nipped him. Oops. And
Baron. Pardon?
Be like that.
To be fair, game two, he should have actually. I should have. He had Zalantis plus Nightmare Phoenix.
Yeah.
I just had a nip token. No, I just had nip. And instead of popping Sanctuary, he popped Island. And allowed me to destroy the Ponics in my hand. Get through it. I opened trash. I misplayed terribly.
That's what I love about the Fire King
completely
cards.
Misplayed.
They're so big, and the minute that your opponent plays into them, or misplays, it's kind of GG. Mm-hmm.
So I understand why he's fucking salty. He just drove out.
Wait.
Because he should have won that.
Mark left? That's okay.
He can rewatch this replay and learn the feedback.
I should know. I need to fucking rewatch my shit. Because I.
Good job, bro. You didn't know that there was a Team Board White bounty out today? You won the special prize.
Hey.
Shane won.
Jake's.
It's not KFC.
Hey, look up that thing. What time we got?
37. Y'all got 2 minutes. Bro. Wait, are we doing 40-minute rounds?
It's 38 right now.
I opened both the fucking Crimson guys.
Yeah. Y'all better not be playing at a time.
Yeah,
what are you?
Yeah.
Fucking something.
Shit, I gotta play some scary shit today.
Yeah,
good play.
Oh, no.
I'm not sure.
I will probably play you.
Strong.
I don't. Your deck is better.
That was good last time.
Because I feel that.
That's a little nice.
So I
banish
my
Miffy, banish it to the target.
Like if the target leaves a field before.
No, it doesn't.
It doesn't?
That's what I figured.
Okay.
It's a both. Not a them.
And then a game.
Bro, Mosher.
Oh, voice
is
first.
Little Knight's really awkward against that shit.
Target's goal?
Yeah.
Puts it back in the deck and you add, right?
What's that?
Chain link one.
What game is that? Game 2. Our game 1 was really long.
Got it.
I did.
I swear to God, if you go to game 3.
I don't think we are.
You can't do it. It has to be the same.
Mosher, I put the second Crimson guy in because I hate drawing the one and not being able to search another discard, and I fucking drew both of them.
Oh, yeah. It'd be like that. You're on stream, that's why.
Mm-hmm. Chain Little Knights. Target.
I got it, Hunter.
One second. I think I'm gonna Baron that.
Oh, okay.
That's fine. That's fine.
I can't wait until I have a card shop.
One of partners with somebody that has one. For actually, I love having back.
Just
have your own home gym in back.
This opposed to like rolling.
I didn't have to make that, but
you opened it, huh?
No,
you opened it. Advent and Shifter,
That's literally what we would do.
Stand by me.
There's nothing you can do there. He had the answers.
I was trying to play around.
What's that?
Searches for a Resonator.
Yeah, that's why. I still have to play around it because Advent was the only card that I had.
Guys, make sure that you're using hand sanitizer. We didn't say it's allowed. not like me, but the sickness has been going around, and I want to make sure you guys are all safe. Shuffling each other's decks.
We're all sick, so shuffling each
other's decks. So Doc McStuffins, wash your hands, wash your hands.
So whoever has the mark gets a bye, but...
Is he about to burn you?
I don't need to. Enter battle phase. Sure.
Steel maim.
This target turns red. If this target is summoned from a monster in the graveyard. I can summon Red Dragon Archfiend.
Oh, that's right.
And I book that one shit one of the.
Yep.
Let's see.
Some fire dragons?
Like
that.
No.
Oh.
Maybe.
Tenpai.
No, I haven't. More fire?
Well, they're, all right, they're fire dragons, so.
Okay.
But it's like off.
What are your target?
Target
and like a discard.
Mm-hmm.
If you 36,000 damage.
That's
kind of
nuts.
Off one normal spell.
Jeez.
So their field spell. So they're based around Mojong.
For one, two, three.
Yeah.
Stickers.
I know.
Yeah,
that's why I'm saying it's okay. That's why there's like a little bit of compassion in
there.
Yeah. In the boots off?
The droplets.
I fucked up. I added this to hair and I shouldn't have done that.
Oh, yeah.
What helped you?